jersey on the wall was inspired by a group of people that I met that had just been through a really hard car accident with 5 kids from their high school, 4 of which I had been hanging out with all day and had no idea what they'd just been through. And one of which, her name was Danielle. She was the star basketball player. She'd just graduated with a full ride scholarship and she was taken in this fluke wreck. I think tragedy anywhere is a horrible thing, but tragedy in a small town is something else. And I'll never forget kind of glancing over to the wall and, you know, looking at that jersey and seeing that number and just thinking, man, do I have questions for God? I really think it's okay to have those. I think there's healing in the conversation itself, but I got to sit down in a writing room with Tina Parole and Gordie Sampson and tell them these stories, and I'm so thankful for the way the song found us in the room that day. I think it was a bit of a wrestle, and I think when the song was finished, we all looked at one another and went, this is pretty cool. I'm very thankful for that day and this song and a way to hopefully bring a little bit of maybe some healing in the way of people having those same questions, because I really think we all have them.